5 Quebec, position and hold on 7. Traffic, 6-5 Quebec, we're rolling on 7, gonna make a right turn out. We have the Piper that just departed.
Okay, Champ 36 Echo, be hearing a right downwind for another try at Manatee, runway 7.
Is that hitting you in the stomach?
Lower!
Oh!
I'm alright.
I didn't hear you scream.
No, if you hear me scream like a girl, you'll know what it is.
Yeah, you don't need them anymore, right?
That's right. One of the joys of getting older.
Yep. Mandy Drive, Experimental 27 Unit, following holding 7, Manatee. I don't see anybody out there. Gonna give a little bit of... Is that a plane? No, that's burned. Turn a little bit.
Coming in.
Yep. Mandy traffic, 27 uniform Weyman, departing 7, remaining in the pattern, Manatee.
Manatee traffic, 6-5 Quebec, departing to the southeast.
Experimental 27 uniform Lima, right base 7 Manatee. Experimental 27 uniform Lima on final 7 Manatee. Touch and go.
crossing the windfield, we're into the right now, wind for 7.
Conditions scattered 5,000. Temperature 1.7 Celsius.
17, Manatee.
Manatee traffic, experimental 39, Joliet Hotel, departing Manatee 17.
Got to watch him as he takes off, see what he's going to do.
Special traffic, 32 of the road, 2 mile final for runway 36, what you want?
Little bit of turbulence here.
A little bit.
I got it now. Bandit traffic, experimental 27 uniform. We are almost ready for a right down 17 minute.
Traffic 27
in full Lima, right bay 7 empty.
We are 28 miles south of the field at 3,400. I can give you a call when we get closer for 234 Whiskey for Cedar Key.
Hit river traffic, Skyhook 347, 10 down, 09, hit river.
Bandit traffic, experimental 270 in full Lima, right final 25, 7 minutes. I don't know why I said 25. Didn't want to slow down.
Mandy traffic, 27 in a full lane, but clear of the runway, Manatee.
Guy works for the Hillsborough Sheriff's Department.
Oh, yeah?
Forensics.
Oh, wow. Just keep him busy.
I just have to use my electric fuel pump for takeoff only. Seemed to be okay. Once we get up there and I shut it off, it was fine. And I know it's not because the fuel lines are too small now, because I've increased them all.
Right.
And it was never a problem before, so I don't get it. And it's only been since this new engine. So I don't know if maybe the base pressure is different or something. I don't know.